There has always been an intense rivalry between neighbours Clare and Limerick. Do you remember 1995?
He scored!
A year later, it was Limerick's day.
He's a chance to score! He's put it high!
Clare and Limerick are intertwined in so many ways, especially in the world of education. Ardscoil Rhis on the North Circular Road in Limerick won two Munster Colleges titles in 2010 and 2011. That's Hearty Cups. With a mixture of Clare and Limerick players who will now face each other in an All-Ireland semi-final next Sunday.
Those great friendships made, like, you know, the Clareless, like Cathal McInerney and Derek Owen and Nicky O'Connell and Conor Ryan, like, you know, we played with them up along with Dean Ryan and Rice Cups into the Hearty Cups as well, you know, so we know them very well and we're great friends with them, you know.
At the back of my head, I knew that these guys were probably going to break straight through onto a county panel at 19 or 20. The talent was there for everybody to see. So I suppose deep down in a part of you, I always knew that you would be hurling with them if you could hold on long enough.
Everywhere you go in Clare and Limerick, the counties are interlinked. Take Palaskenry, County Limerick. Teaching in the school there is Clare hurler Colin Ryan.
Going into the game, will it be in no doubt that we're able to beat them? I'm sure they'll be in no doubt that they're able to beat us. But it'll be a great occasion.
Next Sunday, thousands of Clare fans will travel down here past Bunratty Castle, down into Limerick City, which is just a few miles away. And Limerick and Clare fans will travel in convoy to Croke Park, hoping that their team will qualify for the All-Ireland Hurling Final. Marty Morrissey, RT News, Bunratty, County Clare.